Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Stephanie, aka Steph from New York, and you're probably wondering why is this girl wearing sunglasses? Well, I'm here to tell you. I actually am wearing sunglasses because I'm here to support the group called The Rose, and they just made a comeback just now with their music video, a song called Red, R-E-D, and I am wearing red. Support them, but let's take these off because you know I'm gonna wear it throughout the video. So before I start, I would really appreciate you if you would subscribe to my channel and enjoy the, you know, the rest of contents that I post. Yeah, can't wait. I'm really excited for this music video because I first found out about The Rose because of Day 6, if you ever heard of them. They're another like K-pop band. They're really good also. Jay from that group, he mentioned once about The Rose because I was like, listening. The time I didn't know about The Rose, I listened to Day 6 before. They were really good too. And then he was like, oh, you should please support The Rose. And I'm like, The Rose? What's that? And, you know, it made me want to look it up. I YouTubed it, and then I was like, hold up, they're really good, because their first song was Sorry, and I was obsessed with that song ever since. And then I went to their first concert, their small concert that they did in K-Expo. K-Expo is like, where it's a concert where there's like different groups, you know, coming on stage, performing, and you know, you just go there to see if you want to see your favorite group. So, let me just shut up and start watching the video. Let's go!
Stay, 작은 불빛, 날 끌어당기는 fireflies.
Okay, Sammy. Okay, hold on. Wow. Sammy's vocals, amazing as always. I definitely hear the lyrics, I'm gonna be red. I wanna understand what that means. I don't know if there's like a meaning about that beyond the lyric. But I really like the music video. I like the instrumentals that just with the drums and I don't know if it was the drums or, you know, I'm not an instrument kind of girl, but I don't know, just the beat, like the flow with Sammy's voice, it's heavenly. Let's keep going. Makes me want to go to the beach also. Really cute song. Okay, going to leave you. This definitely feels like a summer song. Okay, I just noticed Sammy's mostly singing in this music video. I was like, where's Dongju? I'm like, what happened? I was like so hyped for him. I'm like, is he gonna be like, when is he popping out? Because Dojun's vocals is like, praise. Dojun, are you, like, you're probably in the, I think Dojun's like probably in the other albums, like, I mean, not the other album. I meant the other songs in the album of Red. I really thought Dojun was gonna come in, like, you know, start singing. I hear a lot of Sammy in this music video, so it's a very interesting twist because in every song that they had a comeback in, Dojun comes in, and then I'm like, wow, his vocal. I'm surprised that I hear Sammy, but let's see what happens at the end. I like the fireworks concept. Okay, there's Dojun, kind of. Oh, okay. Okay, that was the end of it. I'm so sad. As you can see, I've met the Rose before, and I'm gonna show that to you. Ta-da! This is when I met them in a concert, their first concert. They had the high touch and group photo. And as you can see, I'm like, okay, that's not me. I'm right here. I'm between Dojun and Jaehyun. And this is their concert ticket. And they're signed Polaroids. I can't believe. I have a group photo one too. As you can see behind Jaehyun, this was when I actually wanted from my music taste. I'm so happy I got to see them. I might go to their concert this year, so really excited. I know I'm gonna be blown away because their song right now, I'm blown away. So okay, it's review time. So what I think about this song, I definitely like it. I would definitely listen to this when I probably go to the beach also. I do live like 5 blocks away. What else I like about this song is that it's very like very upbeat. I love how it's upbeat. I love how it's like, I don't know, like some parts of like Sammy's voice, he went like smooth and then like it became upbeat. I really like how it was like calm with like his voice, and I was like, oh yeah, like it's very soothing. I would listen to this when I'm like on the train, you know, I'd be like, oh yeah, this is really good. I really like the visuals, like the way they were dressed was like, wow, bow chick, wow, like, hit me up, I'm single. They really looked so good in those outfits, and their hair on point. I really like, I like Dojun's hair, like, it was just like, I don't know how you call it, because I'm not a guy. Like how he has this shaved off and then like he has this back. It's a really nice hairstyle on him. Hajun's hair on this one, I'm like, damn, that's not Hajun anymore. That's like a new Hajun. And then Jaehyun, oof. Okay, he's like my bias wrecker. Cause he's slowly catching up on my bias list. But you know, he really caught my attention also. And Sammy, oof. Called Praise. I love his hair. I love his outfit. I love his vocals. Like he's my bias. Like he always catches my heart. The other thing is that I really liked how, you know, they were on the beach. They were like playing with these kind of fireworks that like they last until the end. I don't know how you call them because I had never used those before. It was so cute, like how they looked like they were having fun, like they were just being realistic. But yeah, I'm speechless with this music video because I'm definitely gonna listen to this again. And I'm glad that I could make this reaction video, you know, with you guys and with the Rose. I really love the Rose. Please, please, please support them. They really work hard with their music. They're not really well known, but they're slowly growing, and I'm so proud of them from where they are now. And yeah, I am going to put that link below of their music video, so please check it out. And please like, comment, or subscribe to my channel and suggest any videos I should watch. I was really excited to react to this one because they're like my favorites, and I hope to see them on September 1st in the town hall. So I'm excited. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my channel, and yeah, bye.